Shortly Monday after they announced the trade for Jameson Taillon, the Yankees then traded reliever Adam Ottavino in the final year of his contract to the Boston Red Sox. They sent another player along, a minor leaguer, Jack. They'll eventually get a player to be named later and some cash considerations. What was this move all about, in your opinion?
Well, we've talked on our shows about how they were looking for some payroll flexibility. They still have some things they would like to do. Ottavino's name has been out there. I'm not surprised he was moved. I'm a little surprised that it was to the Red Sox that he is going to stay in the division, because when he is on and he's throwing that slider, he can be lethal against right-handed batters. And the Yankees have a lot of right-handed batters in their lineup. But as much as we talked on our shows about Ottavino trying to redeem himself, and I think for him it comes down to throwing his slider for strikes. You can't just have a slider that sails out of the zone. You have to let the hitter know that you're going to throw sliders for strikes. The Yankees have told you what they have thought about him recently. He has been a spectator the last couple of postseasons. So going into this season, the Yankees decided he was a pitcher who was expendable, and I expect that now they will pivot and make some other moves.
Yeah, I mean, the economics of baseball in the world that we're in today, I mean, that's all part of it. We just saw in that graphic, going to make $8 million. I mean, this is one of those deals that Brian Cashman freed up some money, and if you think about the Taillon deal, he makes $2.5 million. So he slides in there, a very affordable pitcher with some more control. But from Ottavino's standpoint, a change of scenery. He went to college in Northeastern up in Boston. He's familiar with that city, but maybe he can get himself back on track. To Jack's point, when he is right, he is devastating. But we also saw he has trouble with the running game. There were a lot of things that maybe didn't work out with the New York Yankees. It wasn't for a lack of effort. It wasn't for a lack of trying to get better. And with all the analytics, it just came down to the end of the last couple of years. There wasn't a whole lot of trust there anymore.